Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thanks for clicking on this video. So in this video I'm gonna cover a very common issue, that how to fix blocking issues for net framework. So it could be happen with any version of net framework, like 4.5, 4.8, 3.5. For all those problems, here the one solution. So watch this video till the end and do not skip a single second. So without wasting time, let's get started. So let me come on my computer screen. Now go to start button and type run. Now type here rig edit, then click OK. Now this kind of interface will appear. Now click on edge key local machine. Now go to system, click on it. Now go to control set 001. Now again go to control. Now here you need to find out Windows option, so slowly scroll down, you would find over here Windows option. Now click on it. Now go to CSD version, click on it. You would find zero value over here. I have already done 100. So put 100 value and make it hexadecimal and click OK. Now restart the computer and reinstall the framework. It's gonna 100% work. Guys, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching this video.